contrary to our fall concert tonight, tonight's concert consists of our brass ensemble, saxophone ensemble, and then the fall concert band. Dr. Weber to the stage, Mr. Ryan Todd, who will be conducting the brass ensemble, and Ms. Christy Coleman, who will be conducting the saxophone ensemble. Please give them a hand.
Thank you. Thank you.
our fall concert band. I'd like to tell you a little bit about the group. And this is a voluntary type situation where they sign up to play concert music in the fall. And we meet at 8 o'clock in the morning, which is, I told a lot of them a while ago, it's the first time I've seen someone with makeup on with their hair brushed. Most of them get dressed about 5 minutes before class. But, you know, they sacrifice the time just because they wanted to read the music. The primary purpose of the group is not necessary to work up a concert. We do this just for fun. But the opportunity to just read a lot of literature. So that's basically what we focus on this semester. Just try to read a lot of music. And then we picked a couple of songs to play for you a few weeks ago just to have opportunity to have a concert. So the first thing we're going to start off with is Mr. Todd's going to conduct a piece called the Symphony, which was written for the five new album fraternity, which is a honorary music fraternity for people who have music degrees. A lot of students that make their music have the opportunity to be in that group to go to senior college. And this is a concert march written in honor of that organization. So we'll start with Mr. Todd's piece.
Thank you.
well-known, like an offer, that kind of stuff that are going to field marches. So that was more of a concert march. The next piece we're going to play is called Nimrod. It's a movement from a 13 movement work called Enigma Variation by Edward Kettlebaum, which the Nimrod was the lyrical piece that he chose. He wrote it along with his friend, who was a printer. He did a lot of things that helped him kind of get on his feet a little bit. It was his first really big work. It's really big in Europe. Every year in the spring, they have brass bands along the streets, and they play this piece in, as a memorial for military people that's passed in their service. So this is more of a musical type piece. It's kind of part of him. Thank you.
Thank you.